Little Prince Hiro plays host at Tokyo's new Togu Palace to a dozen tiny guests and their parents. With an assist from Mama, Princess Machiko, the one-year-old prince performs the introductions. For Baby's Day at the palace, the guests are all prize winners in Japan's recent baby health contest. Strapping healthy tots, but all on their best behavior for this red letter day. It's the first of many official receptions for Prince Hiro, grandson of the emperor. But his sense of protocol can't be faulted. It's a proud day for Princess Machiko, but truth to tell, little Hiro doesn't seem impressed one way or the other. One good thing about the get-together, he didn't have to make a speech.